بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله وصلاة وسلام على رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم. I am Muhammad Isa. Today I'm going to talk about the seasons of the year. Seasons. There are four seasons in a year. The first one is spring. The months of spring are March, April and May. The second one is summer. The months of the summer are June, July and August. The third one is autumn. The months of the autumn are September, October and November. The last one is winter. The months of the winter are December, January and February. Look at these four different pictures. The first one is in winter. What's the weather like in winter? It's cold. Look at the second one. What is the weather like in spring? It's nice. Look at the third one. What's the weather like in summer? It's sunny. Look at the last one. What's the weather like in autumn? It's windy. And now, look at these four different seasons in nature. In the end, thank you very much. See you. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.